Lucien Zion from The Invisible Dog, he actually called it opera because it incorporates all these different perspectives on the art forms and the voice and sound and all that. I'm not sure that what I'm doing is opera, but I know that it's definitely got many facets to it.
One, four, two, two, four, one, one, four, two, two.